Welcome to the Trading with a Bot channel. The 3C Tools platform, which I am now showing on my screen, is the most comprehensive reporting platform for your 3Commas bots. Today, I plan to share with you several very decent multi-pair bots that trade in BNB quote currency. For the last 4 months I had tested well over 100 different bots that trade in BNB, and out of those 100, I had narrowed down another circa 20 bots for the wave 2 of testing. This video will also act as an introduction to some of the reporting functionality of the 3ctools.com platform. What 3C Tools had done for me so far here is that it collected the profit behind these 20-something bots, and the profit figure is expressed in US dollars. I am also shown the maximum amount of funds each of the bots would use, and since these are BNB quote currencies, the amount is in BNB. Because the price of BNB coin is changing dynamically, I will manually verify the ROI of this second wave, and will select and share with you only the best performing bots. I will shortly be calculating a daily average ROI. For this, I will look for a daily average profit amount, shown here in column G, and expressed in US dollars. And the max usage amount, expressed in BNB, which I'll consider as the total investment amount for each of the bots. Thus, I can divide the daily average profit by the total investment, and I will get the daily average ROI. I just need to convert BNB into USD equivalent value. I feel that the max usage value is the most objective input for ROI calculation, and since I am running these bots on spot, the max usage represents the amount of BNB needed when all safety orders are filled. $1,863 is thus the total investment value for the bot on row 3. And with a daily average profit of $7.25, I am able to calculate the average return on investment for this bot. As you can see, this bot produces 0.39% of profit on average per day. Now I will run the rest of the numbers, and this part of the video will be cut and fast-forwarded. I am shooting this video in the beginning of February, and as you are aware, the last 3 months had not been very kind to crypto markets. Most coins and tokens had lost 30-50% of value, and I am only hoping that we have reached the bottom now. So, when I see that during the last month this bot was making 0.39% of profit per day on spot, I feel it is something worthy of sharing. And I hope you will agree. As I mentioned to you, this is already a second test wave of these BNB bots. I had a lot of them running since November, then had made a few modifications for a selected subset, and started a new test a month ago. Still, as you see, not all have a very high ROI, so I'll select for myself only the bots with an ROI above 0.35%. There are 6 of such bots in total. You'll find the links to these 6 bots in the description of the video below, but there's something more that I want to share with you. Let's go back to my web browser, and open these bots in their native 3Commas interface, as well as in the 3C Tools bot statistics page. The very first bot I had opened was bot number 5, which reported an ROI of 0.39%. From the profit by day graph, I see that this bot tends to get stuck occasionally, since there is a period of over 1 week where the bot has not shown any profit. Indeed, even today I see that all 3 active deals have 4 out of 4 safeties filled, and the bot is holding a big amount of red bags. I am running these test bots on my paper account, and so you'll be able to see how they perform long after I publish this video. Let me now open the other 5 bots that I marked with green, and share with you some of my thoughts on the overall selection process. To create these bots, I had used a script, created by our community member. The script randomizes a lot of the 3Commas settings, including the deal start condition. I did it as an experiment, and as I already mentioned a few times, I had been filtering out the best performing bots over a period of several months. So these bots that I am opening now were mainly computer generated, and I had done very few manual adjustments to their settings. If you are interested in this whole process, I can make another video about this bot randomizer. But here's my dilemma. Is it enough to use ROI as the criterion for making a decision about which bots to keep and which to discard? Here's a test bot number 6. And I calculated its daily average ROI to 0.35%. This bot's performance is looking very good. Two out of three active deals that the bot currently holds do not appear to be stuck. And the overall size of the bot's red bag isn't that big. The deals appear to be closing relatively fast and regularly, as seen from the profit by day chart. Give this bot a good look, I am leaving the link below. The next bot, named TestBot 361, had shown to have even a higher ROI of 0.40% per day. But look here. There was a period during the second week of January where it was stuck. Let's see how the bags look now. Okay, that's not so bad actually. Bot 361 might be a keeper as well. Moving on to the test bot number 94. The average daily ROI was calculated to be 0.37%, but visually the profit does not look appealing at all. This is why I think ROI itself may not be a sufficient factor for a bot selection. If this bot had stuck for such a long time in the past, it may happen again, and I do not want bots that have a high chance of turning into bag holders. We see a similarly unattractive profit chart on the next bot named 264. It had a good performance until the latest market dip, and since the dip kept dipping, all the safety orders on all three active deals were consumed. And the deals still haven't exited. It would be tempting to give this bot another chance, but if I were to compare it to the bot we saw a few minutes ago that did not get stuck, I think bot 254 is a no-go. We have two more bots to review, and this one does not look too bad. It is a bot number 11, and from my Excel table, the daily ROI was calculated to be 0.44%. Actually, this is the highest average ROI from the given selection. So let's keep bot number 11, and move on to the last one. This last one is the bot number 05, and I had already commented on it earlier. When I share with you the links to the bots we've just reviewed, you will be able to see all of these details in 3Commas. Now, I will show you what kind of detailed information you will be able to see in 3C Tools. 3C Tools connects to your 3Commas account via an API and collects all possible information about each of your bots. Information about the deals that your bot had managed is collected, analyzed and presented in a logical manner. This detailed view is also showing the configuration of your bot, with all the available details, but in a compact summary format. All of the bots that I am discussing in today's video are multi-pair bots. That means that my deal start condition is identifying which pair would qualify to be purchased, based on the algorithm specified in the bot, and there are 149 pairs to choose from. And then, 3C Tools is helping me to see the past performance of the bot prepare. This means that I could be tuning my bots even more. For instance, I could keep the pairs that have a short deal duration, and do not consume a lot of safety orders. And I could exclude the pairs that get stuck. And this section that I am showing now, the Use Safety Orders section, is excellent for single coin bots as well as multi-pair bots. This section shows the distribution of deals in terms of the SO usage. Here I see that only 13% of all deals exit without triggering a safety order. I think that means that the deal start condition on this particular bot is not very effective, since this bot relies on safeties to exit. Here's another useful section of the bot performance. Under the traded pairs section, I can see the total number of deals per pair. the gains associated with the pair, and the average duration per deal for the given pair. As you can see, I can also sort the columns. I've been using 3C tools ever since its inception, circa 8 months ago, and I cannot imagine bot trading with 3Commas platform without the 3C tools. If you do not have an account with 3C tools, you can register one for free. I will be referencing it more and more in my upcoming videos that are related to 3Commas platform, so it will be good for you to start getting familiar with. But now let me get back to the BNB bots that I have shown to you. When you'll start examining these bots, via the links that I had provided below, I think the most interesting part will be the deal start condition section. You'll see that most of these 6 bots have several conditions that are stacked on top of each other. As I mentioned, I did not invent these settings. They were chosen randomly by a bot randomizer script. Most should complement each other, but there may be some contradiction or overlapping in terms of how the algorithms behind these conditions chooses a pair to open a deal on. I had also did some randomization on the safety order settings. It was not a brute force method, because if I wanted to test every possible combination, I would need hundreds of thousands of bots. But it was a subset of a true randomness. And as you can see, out of many that I had tested, some bots turned out to have meaningful settings, and also very decent results. Let's open the test bot number 6 that I have just shown in 3C tools. Here the platform shows me that the bot had made 42 deals during this last month, and earned on average 0.51 cent per deal. I can also see an average duration of 2,092 minutes per deal, which is circa 35 hours to complete a deal. And here are the deal start conditions that I've shown a moment ago in 3Commas, when I put the bot in edit mode. This is a multi-pair bot, and I use the smallest possible size for the base order, and my safety order is slightly greater. I did some manual tuning here. And look here in the 42 latest deals section. The duration for many pairs appears to be very short, and the so column shows that many deals exited with 0 out of 4 safety orders. That's a very good sign of a robust bot. In fact, over half of the deals did not need a safety. And look, 0 deals required the 4th so. So, I think the actual ROI of this bot is even higher than 0.35% per day. Let's see now which of the pairs helped the bot to achieve its profit. Looks like the near coin was the best trade. I see 3 deals on near/BNB, and the deal's average duration was only 100 minutes per deal. And look, some of deals were even shorter. Perhaps this bot could have a slightly higher take profit target? I've been running all of these bots on paper, and I tried one of them on my real account for a period of a few weeks. I expect that you take caution when working with these bots, and run them on paper as well. As a disclaimer, I need to state that everything I provide on my YouTube channel is for educational purposes only, and should not be and cannot be considered as an investment advice. So please, do not risk the money you cannot afford to lose. These are the share links that I will provide to the bots below. When you copy these bots, as I am about to show now, you'll see that some pairs may be obsolete. This happens regularly, because of the updates made by the Binance exchange. You may not have a paper trade account here, as I do, if you are running on a free plan in 3Commas. In that case, 3Commas will ask you if you want to switch to your actual Binance exchange, and you can do so. Then, I would recommend to update the possible BNB pairs by pressing the BNB_all button. Then, if you decide to keep this bot on your account, you can give it a descriptive name, and click on Create Bot button. I very much like the functionality of 3Commas, allowing to share and copy bots. Amazingly, you can also share a bot in 3C tools. When I click on the Enable Sharing button here, a unique URL will be generated, pointing to this page I am showing on my screen, I will share with you these links as well. And while with 3Commas links, you can look at the last 30 days of bot's performance, and you can copy a bot, with a 3C tools link, you'll be able to see the full and up-to-date history of bot's performance. So, below this video, you will find 12 links, 2 per each of 6 bots. And, you can copy and analyze these bots, should you decide to do so. If you have questions on how to use 3C tools, come and join us on our Discord server. You'll find the link right here at the bottom of the page. Crypto and Robots is the Discord community we had built together over the last year. In fact, March 5th will be the 1-year anniversary of the community, so do drop by to wish us a happy birthday.